Good evening, my friend. Welcome to your sleep story. My name is Stephen Dalton, and I'm so happy to have you here tonight. As you may already know, I read the comments that people write every day. I love to hear your stories, and I love to get suggestions for sleep stories. Tonight's story was suggested by one of you. Tonight, I will take you to a magic and serene lake where the healing waters will bring about peace to both your body and mind. As always, a little reminder to please like the video. Please comment, give me other suggestions, or just tell me how you are. Okay, it's time to get relaxed before your story. Tonight, let's do a breathing exercise. Remember, when breathing in, it's always good to breathe in through the nose. Always in life, the nose is like a natural filtration system. So, allow yourself to feel relaxed in your bed. Find your most comfortable position. Move around a bit more if you need to. Feel the support of the bed beneath you, or the floor. Now begin to notice your breath, your wonderful, humble breath. And what we'll do is breathe in for a count of three. In through your nose, and then breathe out through your mouth with pursed lips, which basically means putting your mouth into a little O shape. We'll breathe out for seven. So in for three and out for seven. And when you breathe in, allow yourself to visualize peace, relaxing energy entering into your body. And when you breathe out, allow yourself to visualize the day that has just been leaving you. Any negative energy leaving you. Any stress or tension leaving you. So bringing in peace and exhaling anything unwanted. Okay. When you're ready, breathe out fully. And now, breathing in for one, two, three. And breathing out for one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Breathing in for one, two, three, and breathing out for one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Two more rounds, breathing in for 1, 2, 3, and breathing out for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, breathing in for 1, 2, 3, and breathing out for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Good. Allow your breathing now to return to normal. And just before we start the story, remember, you deserve this moment. You deserve to indulge your imagination as I take you to a magical and healing lake. You are in the heart of a majestic mountain range, hidden away from the world. And in this mountain range lies a serene and enchanting lake. Very few people have ever found this lake. But when they do, and when they indulge and swim in its cleansing waters, they are changed forever in a profoundly positive way. The lake, as you look at it, is surrounded by towering peaks and lush greenery. It is a beautiful, soft, early summer morning, and the sun gently warms your face. As you stand here, allow your eyes to close and take some deep breaths, breathing in the clear, pure mountain air, this air that carries with it an invigorating scent of wildflowers. As you approach the tranquil lake, with every step that you take, you feel yourself becoming calmer calmer. If you are wearing shoes, you take them off now. And you feel the sand from the beach that borders the lake under your feet. You look upon the water. It glistens under the warm embrace of the morning sun. The crystal clear depths of this lake hold a mysterious power whispered through the ages as a source of restoration and rejuvenation. Remember, you are always safe here. This is the safest place you could be. Not only are you safe, but this nature that surrounds you, it wants to help you. It wants only good for you. The surrounding landscape embraces the lake with open arms, as if holding the lake, safeguarding this sacred place. Majestic pines stand tall, their branches reaching towards the heavens. Wildflowers bloom along the shoreline. Their vibrant colors are reflected in the mirrored surface of the water. You step closer, continuing to feel the sand beneath you. You feel welcomed here. A gentle breeze brushes against your skin. With each step closer to the lake, you release the burdens of the world You surrender your worries and pains to the warm and comforting embrace of this magical place. With each step, you let go and soften a little bit more. All that you know is far away from here. This place is a complete escape. The lake beckons you. Its waters shimmer with a magical glow. It's like it's promising to wash away the weight of the world and bring serenity to your body and mind. It's time to immerse yourself in these healing waters. So as you slowly walk into the water, feel the peace that the lake is offering to you. The lake's touch is gentle and soothing, as if it understands the depths of your being. As if it knows what ails you, what physical or emotional pain you need to heal. The touch of the lake envelops you. Its touch carries away the tensions and stresses of your physical body. Thank you. You are now immersed in the water. You are safe. The lake is not deep. And you can stand or lie back in the water. Feel the gentle morning sun on your face. Breathe in and out here. Breathing in this magnificent place. Feel the gratitude for having found this place. Allow the lake to remind you of all of the goodness in your life. Perhaps your body now feels lighter. Free from pain or discomfort. But it is not just your body that finds solace in the lake's embrace. The magic of these waters extends to your mind. To your soul. It gently eases away any worries or anxieties that may weigh upon you. With each breath, you release the weight of negative thought. You allow the lake's healing energy to cleanse and renew your spirit. float upon the tranquil surface. The whispers of the mountains and the melody of the wind weave a soothing lullaby. The world fades away, immersing you in a realm of tranquility and serenity. Feel release in this moment. Feel complete surrender. And a letting go. Allow yourself to be renewed by the healing power of nature. Within you, peace is always accessible. Allow the stillness of this place to help you access the stillness within you. It is there. It is yours. It costs nothing. Each one of us has a right to find the peace within ourselves. You decide to go onto the beach and emerge from the tranquil waters of the healing lake a sense of rejuvenation fills your being. You find a perfect spot on the beach, under a beautiful tall tree. The beach extends as far as the eye can see, bordered by the sparkling waters of the healing lake on one side, and embraced by the majestic mountain tops on the other. Lying back on the soft sand, allow the warmth of the sun to seep into your bones. Scent of the lake mingled with the subtle aroma of the water. The air is charged with the energy of the natural world. Revitalizing your spirit. And awakening a deep sense of connection to the earth, our home, our planet that supports you. You take this moment to reflect, to let go of anything that doesn't serve you. You look above to the expansive sky as wispy clouds dance across it, allow yourself to fully let go. As the beach becomes your sanctuary, a place where time stands still, and the outside world fades away. Soon, our nearest star begins to say goodnight. And the fading light of the sun gives way to the velvety darkness of the night, revealing the infinite depths of the universe above. Remember, you are safe. You are protected by the nature and the magical lake. You settle down on a soft blanket and wrap yourself so you are cozy and warm. And as you lie here next to the magical lake, its healing waters still helping you, you gaze up at the stars above, these twinkling constant stars. In this moment, are your companions. And as your eyes become heavier and heavier, you start trying to count the stars. One. Two. And your eyes are heavier and heavier. Three. Four. You see a shooting star. Five. Six. Heavier. And heavier. Seven.